why I start to play table tennis. I think it's a really quick game, so on small area. So I think this was maybe the main point to make it exciting for me. I play football when I was 10 years old too, but maybe it's because of its individual sport. You cannot say the other make it shit because of this we lost. So you have all responsibility to make a good work self. And if your talent is there, if your head is there and everything. So, but when I was a kid, I think was more the game. It's really exciting. It's angels, it's spin, and it's so quick. So the basic in table tennis, I think, is the same. What I heard from Stellan Bengtsson, the old world champion in Sweden, what he tell Mr. Ogimura, the old ITTF president, speak about when he was head coach for Sweden. This basic is the same in table tennis. Many things is same when you go to a club with kids or you coach Michael Mays. The level of everything is only much, much higher, the quality and everything. But difference from this time, I think it's important to maybe a little bit more look for results for young. For if we don't have the results, the develop is always number one. But if we don't have results today, they stop and do something else. Before, we have more time. For 20 years ago, we have a lot of time. They don't change sport, they stay longer because of it was fun. But I think today the parents evolved a lot. So if not the player develop, and if when they start to play game, we need results earlier today. If not, they will maybe they will change sport. I think feeling how the person exciting the game, the head is number one. How he attack the game, if he like table tennis, if he like the situation, 9-9. This is one thing. And number two, it's the movement of how he move. I like player go to the ball, not wait for the ball. So if he go to the ball, I like them. They, in this case, they will play active game. And if they go to the ball, these things is sometimes, I think, is mentally too. Mentally in the game, and if they have really fun with table tennis, they like to go to the hall every day. I think all the players make good career. I have coached, they always come 15 minutes before practice. They can make many things bad outside table tennis, but for table tennis they always come in time, and they maybe 15-20 minutes before, and they stay long in the hall. So this you can see early of the young. Many say number one is head, number two is movement, and number three is technique or tactic. And these things is same when I look for talents. I think a lot of coach speak well. When you speak with coaches, they speak well theoretic, many is good, but how they work in the hall. You need to be on, give energy every day, be positive, and give information, a lot of information. You can see when the Asia coach coaching, they give a lot of information every time. And this I see many coaches, they come to the hall, they wait and go around, and maybe some coaches sitting. You need to be number one in the hall or be active. You cannot, I like when the coach is moving in the hall and give a lot of information. Okay, you sometimes you need to be quiet and let them develop, but you should be on in the hall. This is number one, and when I see the coach like it. This thing will be is more and more important today, and the parents should be away from the game and not involved in the situation. Especially for boys, I think it's very difficult when the father or mother will be too close to the player. That can go short time and beginning, but directly when we'll be a little bit more serious, it's important the parents take one step away and let him work with the coach or or thinking about table tennis itself, okay, they can help, but they need to understand when they not should involve. This, I think, is really important. The family, you need to respect the family too, but when the player is young, he stay in the family, so you need to have the parents on your side. If you say they cannot come to the hall, you must be outside, but sure, if the parents is really hot, yeah, but they have 12-15 hours home, he will speak a lot with the player home, so you need to have the parents on your side and maybe involve them. If young player want results, table tennis is a very detailed sport. It's maybe the most detailed sports in the world. I think more difficult than golf and other things. So you need to be really interesting of the details. And the boring things, they give the best results. If you work a lot, the first three balls is really important. Service, a lot of service practice. This you can decide self return, and you can see the Asia style, the first three ball you need to be really good. All players learn to play 4, 5, 6 times. It's take different time, but the first three ball, it's important you learn them in beginning of your career.